first lady of South Florida. I disagree with that. I don't think she's the first lady of South Florida. I think she's the first lady of Florida. I think she's also one of the top in the field of female discrimination. Tonight, she is celebrating her 15-year anniversary as a Miss Florida. One of my favorites, one of yours, one of everyone, here is the dynamic Miss Dana Manchester.
Keep alive.